So guys, we are inside our sample project. Now to apply vignette effect, go to overlay, library, select the black background, pinch out fit to screen, look for mask, select circular mask, tap on bottom left button to invert the mask. Select the circular mask again, adjust the mask size, finally the feather. Also we can control the effect intensity by changing the opacity value, and we are done. So thank you guys for watching, have a good day.